What is up, guys? This is Shady Tech, and today in the mail, just straight out from the mail, I have a Yongnuo 50mm f2.0. So let's just quickly unwrap this first. Alright, so right away after done with the box, this is pretty basic stuff. Yeah, let's take a look around the box first. And you can see the YN35mm f2.0. And it's a China brand, Yongnuo. Okay, so have a warranty card here. Alright, let's put it aside. And you got lens itself. Do we still have anything else here? Let's see. Kinda have, looks like a stickers of some sort. And last but not least, the user manual. And of course, everything is in Chinese and English. Alright, so put even the box itself and we'll take a look at the lens. Alright, so okay, so this is the front. Okay, this is the front cap. Always nice to take off the cap first. And of course, the initial sticker you got from here of the lens. Take that off also. And there you go. And at the back rear of the cap, it's a little bit loose, I would say, the cap. But you can. And the plastic is pretty light. I mean, it is what it is. It's a really cheap lens, so I know. Or you got another sticker here. Just peel it off. So from here you can see there you go. Alright, over here you have the autofocus or manual focus. When you clip it and when turn it, turn the focus ring, it will slide in and out like so. And over here you can see the micro. So the closest range is 0.25 meter or 0.8 feet. You got a indicator for Canon mount here with a red dot. Pin connector to Canon EF or EFS. And that's pretty much it. That's pretty much you can see what you got here. So this is made of made in China obviously. Yongnuo lens. Okay, so now I'm gonna do a video recording and I'll show you guys how the autofocus sounds, the motor sounds like, and also some pictures hopefully.